everyone, this is Teacher Mario. We are now gathering here to celebrate the 2017 Halloween party.
Good evening. Good evening. I can't hear everybody. Good evening. Good evening. I want to hear from the Koreans. Where are the Koreans? From South Korea. Okay, thank you so much. I love the energy. And from Japan. Yay. Okay, and from Taiwan. Oh, that's louder than Japan. Okay. I want to hear from Vietnam. Vietnam. Hi, Vietnam. And of course, from Saudi Arabia. Saudi Arabia. Hello. And of course, from the Philippines. Wow, that's too weak. Again, from the Philippines. And of course, from China. Students from China. Today is a very big day for every one of us because we will be doing our Halloween party. For our activity this evening, we will be doing two parts for our program. First part will be the Halloween costume contest. So we have teachers category and students category. And afterwards, we will have the presentations from the groups.
Criteria for judging the best costumes tonight. First, we have creativity, style, and scare factor. Okay, that's our first set of criteria. Next, we have personality value and poise. And then the last set is the stage appearance and audience response. So all of those criteria amount to total of 100%.
Mr. Chan Chan as Edward Scissorhands. The second contestant for the teacher category is Teacher Angel as Count Dracula. Teacher Angel from the IST. And our third contestant for the teacher category is from IELTS still, we have Teacher G as Ryu from Death Note. And we have our fourth contestant still from the IELTS. We have Mr. Jigsaw. Please introduce yourself, sir.
I'm Jigsaw. Do you want to play a game?
Yeah!
Do you want to play a game?
Yeah!
Hello, good evening!
Hello!
Okay, please introduce
yourself.
Yeah, your name?
Oh, Rita!
My name is Julie.
Alan.
Jeannie!
And you are from?
We are from Taiwan.
Oh, we have your Taiwanese students.
Yes.
Who are celebrating with us this evening. Oh my God, it's a ghost. Okay, what can you say?
Very good.
Very good.
Very scary.
Yeah. Why very, very good?
Ghost is first experience for her.
Yeah.
Yes. Oh, thank you. Thank you. So say goodbye.
To start, I'm going to call it Miss Shie from Japan as Jasmine. A big round of applause, everyone. Jasmine, please introduce yourself, ma'am.
Hi, I'm Jasmine.
And we have from another student manager, we will call it Mr. Smith as Brew. Mr. Smith, Brew from One Piece.
I don't see it, thank you.
And we have the third one, also from the office, we have Miss Dabby as the fairy. Oh, Miss Dabby is very sexy today. Yes, okay, so please introduce yourself. She's from Vietnam, right? Vietnam, Taiwan. Please introduce yourself.
Hello everyone, my name is Dabby, I'm Taiwanese neighbor.
Our student, Tatsuya from Japan, played as Naruto. Naruto, okay? That is Mr. Tatsuya from Japan. We also have from Japan, okay, Sayu and the Zombie Girl. Okay, let's give a big hand for Sayu, the Zombie Girls, the Zombie Girls. wearing a mask. Okay, bring me someone wearing a mask. So March, we have teacher Mage, and who's under the mask? Teacher Leona, the owner of the bake shop is in J-Mo.
We're so happy, we're grateful. Overjoyed.